Hey you guys, welcome or welcome back to the channel. If this is your first time here, hi, and if you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much for always tuning in to watch my videos. Thank you. In today's video, we're going to be talking about brightening face creams that have been tested and trusted that would do what they are supposed to do, which is give your skin a brighter look and reduce the appearance of your dark spots, okay? Especially if you're someone that has been dealing with acne and you have a lot of dark marks, dark spots, scars from acne on your face, the following face creams that I'm going to be recommending will help you deal with your dark spots and also clear them out, okay? So if that sounds interesting and it sounds like something you want to see, then keep on watching this video. The first face cream that I have here for you is the Olay Vitamin C cream. Okay, I love this cream, and not just because it contains one of my best brightening ingredients, which is vitamin C, but also because it has other ingredients. It is infused with other ingredients that are really great for the skin and great for skin brightening and clearing dark spots especially, okay? Because let me tell you guys, I have a couple of videos on how I dealt with my acne, but honestly, I'm not sure I quite shared the full extent of it, but I did have a lot of years with acne and I tried out a lot of products, okay? So one of the products I've shared on my channel a lot. I used a couple of cleansers, like the Palmer's cleanser, but these particular face creams I'm telling you guys actually work, okay? And this one has ingredients like niacinamide, which is great for keeping your skin hydrated and clear. I've talked a lot about niacinamide on my channel, and it is not just because niacinamide is good. I use a niacinamide serum, and let me tell you, it is doing the Lord's work. These ingredients I'm talking about, like niacinamide, has the ability to help you clear out your skin and effectively stop future breakouts, like having more breakouts while you're using it. It helps you prevent breakouts. But apart from that, it also has vitamin B3, which is great for moisturizing the skin and brightening your skin as well. It is also great for clearing your skin, any scars, marks, wounds. It is good for keeping your skin clear. So give it a try, okay? Don't say I didn't do anything for you. You guys, the next face cream I have here is the Ordinary Azelaic Acid, okay? This is a very, well, I say underestimated product, even though it is as effective as anything you can possibly find when it comes to clearing dark spots and keeping your skin clear. But it is a bit underestimated, to say the least, but it is very effective when it comes to brightening your skin, and it is one product I believe you should absolutely go for if you are dealing with dark spots and you're looking for a product that would help you stop it and also clear it out. Then this one is for you. The Ordinary has a lot of products that I talk about on my channel a whole lot. I have a lot of videos where I talked about the niacinamide, the hyaluronic acid, but this particular one is underestimated, but it is effective. Don't get me wrong, it is effective, okay? So if dark marks and dark spots is really what is bothering you and you really want to do something about it, get this ingredient, get this product, okay? And this video is not sponsored. No, it's not sponsored. The next face cream I'm going to be recommending here for you guys is a bit of a mouthful, but I'm just going to like attempt to say it. This is the La Roche-Posay Cicaplast Blue. So it was actually formulated to treat acne and the appearance of dark spots. If you are dealing with serious acne, a lot of people have acne and breakouts all the time, and they have dark spots as a result of the acne that they're having, and you really want to do something about your own. You want to focus on getting rid of your scars. Get this face cream, okay? This face cream is as effective as anything I can recommend. All the products I'm actually recommending are extremely effective, but these particular ones I'm mentioning here on this channel, in this video, I did a lot of research to come up with them, and I know that they actually work. The next face cream that I have here for you guys is the Bolding Night Serum, okay? This is more of like a cream. I don't know why they called it serum, but it's a cream and it is effective, okay? This serum was particularly formulated to deal with the appearance of dark marks and spots on the face, okay? So it is very effective. It has glycolic acid. I've mentioned it a couple of times on my channel. Glycolic acid basically helps stimulate the production of collagen, okay, which is something that helps deal with the appearance of fine lines and wrinkles on your face. If you're having fine lines, wrinkles, it helps get rid of those stuff, okay? And then it is also very gentle on the skin, and it helps your skin look and become brighter. Okay, it is also very moisturizing and nice on your face and skin. Honestly, just get your hands on this particular serum if you are dealing with dark spots and you want to clear out your skin. It is something I highly recommend, okay? So I hope in this particular video I've been able to give you a couple of products and recommendations that would go ahead to help you deal with your dark marks and spots, because trust me when I say that I know what that feels like, and just remembering what it felt like going through it, I know how I have those memories, and it was not a good time for me. So I hope you've been able to take away some key products that would help you deal with your own dark spots and clear it out for you. Anyway, thank you for tuning in. Always remember that at the end of the day, healthy skin over anything else, okay? The point is have healthy, bright looking skin over everything. That is what really, really matters, no matter what anybody tells you. Anyway, thank you so much for tuning in. Don't forget to like and subscribe and share to anybody that needs it. I do want to know though, at the end of the day, what face cream really, really helped you to deal with your dark spots, your acne? What face cream did that for you? What helped you? Let me know in the comments. I always like to hear from you guys, and it is always a pleasure replying to your comments. So I'll be waiting for you guys in the comments, and so I see you guys again. Bye.